Hello, I'm Thor Kirby, and welcome back to ChromaGun. We're in a very, very, very bright room right now. That's a new sort of toxic waste barrel we've never seen before. There are a lot of stuff going on in there that I can't do. Hey, Mr. Face, I'm on TV, but not anymore. 8, 4, 2, 1. All right. Well, I guess I'm going to have to do things in order now. Now, aren't I, Mr. Chromatech Laboratory? Well, starting with number one. That doesn't open any doors or anything. Number two. Okay. Oh, it must do something in here, right? Oh, God. Where are you guys? Whoa. I didn't ask for this. Okay, I think... Did I do something wrong? Can I go in your chambers? I can, but that's not gonna do anything for me! Jesus! 13 is that? What the heck is going on? You know what? Just kill me. I need to rethink my situation. I need to rethink my life choices here.
Remember, if you want helpful worker droids to aid you with the completion of this chamber, these aren't the worker droids you are looking for.
Yes, Mr. Deep Voice in the Sky. Yes, I know. Okay, then. One and two. What the hell? Are there any numbers in there that might give me more clues? It doesn't look like it. Whoa. I don't know how to open this. So, like, one. Okay, let's see what happens when I just leave that there. Number one. How do these guys even open these doors? Oh, okay, so I think that did do something. Yeah, it opened that door. So that can open. I can turn on a switch to somewhere, I guess. 8, 1. So these are like. This is exponential growth we got here. Like doubles, doubles, and doubles. Does that mean anything? Am I doing something wrong? What? Nah. So this tells me that I did something wrong. Okay, so here, I have a new idea. Go ahead and eat me. Let's just try turning on number 8. What does that do? That opens you. Okay. Do I just need to do things quickly? What happens if I just go crazy? You guys are all turned on now. You're all opening up and trying to get me. Is there a hidden switch in one of these chambers that I need to hit? Oh God. Do I need to... No, nothing in there. This might be just because I've been playing this recently again, but it kind of reminds me of the Bloon Disaster from Neopets. If anybody else is a Neopet veteran like me... Oh God. No, nothing. Ah, God, stop. I just wanna search. Ah, stop it! 13, though, what, 13? What does that mean? What? Like, seriously? Do I need to, like, put these guys back? What? What? Where was the solution in that? What? I spent 15 minutes trying to figure this out, but what? I'm bewildered. What? I'm not even satisfied that I, what? Just what? If somebody could decipher that puzzle for me, I have no idea. I have no idea. Oh, yoy. Well, let's just keep on going, I guess. That door is not going to open until I get this guy. So, friggin' mega. God damn. Just a big fat what's even happening? What can I do? What can I do? The only one I need is you. That's the words. That's a Rhythm Heaven song. Rhythm Heaven is really good. Am I just dumb? Am I honestly just the stupidest person in the world to be playing puzzle games? I don't know. I don't know if it's the game or if it's me. Do you have an answer, Mr. Face? No? God. Okay, there's a purple there. Cool. All right, so it's a purple way back there where I could not see. I don't know if I agree with that. Seriously? You're supposed to just act? You're just supposed to guess? You're a painter, so I probably just need to get all of these guys one by one and do the same for you, Mr. Green. Oh boy, there's another guy chasing after me for no reason. That's my way out. Get out of here. Just stop. Stop it. Can I? No, I'm gonna need another. I need one right here. What? What? Just Can I get you back? This is really stressing me out with that guy following me. Whatever. Just stop. Stop. Can I get you back here? Purple. Purple! Are you gonna? Yeah, you're gonna come back here. Okay. I can get out. That's probably not the intended solution. What the heck is with all these guys? Can you just stop following me just for one goddamn minute? Alright, we're out of here. I don't know. I really don't. This is so weird. This is such a weird episode. Like, again, am I just dumb? Or am I just not actually? It was not actually my fault. What's going on? Things are happening. I can feel the lag almost. All right, that's a broken door for some reason. Whoa. Okay. Where are you guys going? Where do you think you're going? What? Alright, there's clearly an exit right there. So you guys are just like going in a circle, I guess. Can I like wait until one of these guys opens? That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna wait until this door right here opens. There goes the yellow train. Take the yellow train, riding every day. All right, so we're just doing mini puzzles now. I can work with that. I can work with that. This reminds me of a puzzle I did a few episodes ago. Oh, the memories back when puzzles were simple. guys, I don't know, man. This is weirding me out. Get you all set. Get that, and bam. A palooza. Okay. Now, yeah, that opens one. Now, I would appreciate it if the yellow train, like, brought me back. Opened the door again. Can I get out of here? There we go. Alright, so that kind of seems pretty unnecessary, in my opinion. Alright, I guess we're going in, no, we're not going in there, because I was too finicky with the thing. What am I doing? I'm painting that orange, I'm painting this, green, great, just what I need. Just what I need. I'm sorry. I'm not angry. I'm just frustrated. I don't even know how this works entirely. Just, all right. That turns that green. Can I make you green and get you over there? How does this work? I haven't had a full grasp of how to do this. Those doors are open. Or that door is open, I guess. Do I need to project to reflect my things? I mean, maybe. Yeah, there's one. There's another. Can I hit you? No, because I guess there's a friggin' thing in the way. Do I need to, like, do a super massive all-over thing? Oh, yeah, it kind of looks like it. You can see on the right side. Yeah, there we go. I just need to, like, hit it at the right angle, I guess? Oh, I can actually swerve in here. I'm just being dumb, as per usual. Do I need to race it? Is this another race? Like, ta and ta, and then hurry up and go? Because it kind of seems doable, but... Oh, you know what? I probably need to do some ricochet nonsense from this side. So, I kind of think I figured out how these things work. They just, like, depending on where you shoot the paint on this tile, it continues to pass. So, I don't know if that makes sense. I don't know if any of this makes sense. But basically, if I hit this wall from right here, both of these balls are going to get in position. So, just like that. Okay, right here, right here. Gonna do it this time. Go, 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 go. Door's open. And in we go. All right. I know the game wanted me to use more of the reflector guys, but I just... It's too hard, and those particle mesh walls give me a headache. It just give me a headache. I'm sorry, Mr. Whoever's watching me. Can I go in here? Oh yeah, okay. And that's the second one. I gotta wait for the yellow train. This is so dumb. Why can't I just do things in my order? Come on, yellow train. I know you're coming soon. All right, now I gotta wait another cycle to go in this door. Hooray! We're playing a waiting game in a video game. If you're making a video game, the most important part of a video game you need to make in the video game is waiting, is the waiting game. Oh boy, what's going on here? Should I make you green? Because that's the only color I see over there. What do you do? What do you? Alright, I guess that's the puzzle. Okay. I guess that is the puzzle. Now, is the yellow train gonna finally open this exit? Yes, it is! Alright. This certainly was an episode of weird freaking puzzles. Just oddball stuff. Bizarre. Out of the ordinary. I don't know what to think. I think I gave my thoughts. Just what? I don't know, man.
Sensational! You've made it to the last chamber of our designated testing
track. Oh, man.
If you'd like to further devote your time and skills to ChromaTech, we do offer supplementary unguided testing tracks unattached to this facility. We strongly encourage...
What?
Alright, somebody backstage cut him off, I guess. And look at this. Frame rate's alright when I look in this direction, but it becomes laggy when I do this direction. Whoa! Alright, well, I guess this is our finale? Wow. What the heck? Am I doing another maze? Like, what are these little rooms like this? I don't know. I can open this door.
I've just been informed that there's been a change in plans, and, well, they're incinerating this facility.
Oh man, again?
Now.
Again?
So you have about a minute to solve this chamber before your, you know.
Oh, that's a timer, all right.
Good luck!
All right, well, okay. Let's go in here first. I already wasted time. Oh gosh, really? Let's stew green on one side, green on the other. Gonna do that. I guess you're gonna be good. Let's say you're good. Yeah, you're good. Okay. Now what about this? We have the funkatronic, orchestrated, frantic, that music again. Even though we're not actually seeing any fire. Oh gosh, I'm gonna turn the volume down. I'm messing up. I just do things in order. All right, you're good. All right, I don't need to do anything else with the other balls, other worker balls. Work my balls. And yay. Oh hey, just in the nick of time. Jesus. Ah. Wait a minute. Ah, two. Oh God. Whoa. Jesus. Why? Go. Oh, no. All right. Well, what?
You've realized that dying is in fact a possibility. However, please don't.
Well, that's easy for you to say.
You've made it to the last chamber of our designated testing track. If you'd like to further devote your time and skills to ChromaTech, we do offer supplementary unguided testing tracks unattached to this facility. We strongly encourage.
Wait, can I really just start this without?
I've
yeah, if you're fast enough, you can totally just plans and, well, do the thing before he says anything.
Now, so you have about a minute to solve this.
Well then, all right.
You know.
Now that I know what to do, just
good luck.
This is so annoying. Just let me go in here. I'm gonna use Mr. Green. Well, no, that's not a very good idea at all. Do that and that, and get rid of that, and then go! We're off to see the wizard! Wonderful wizard of ChromaTech. Am I gonna actually see what this guy looks like? At the end, 28. Alright, so you just go ahead and incinerate, no matter how much time I spent! Gotta go right now! Gotta go! Why are these guys? Alright, I'm just wasting time, I guess. No, I'm not. I needed to do that. Go in there, your slots, primary colors! Open the door for me! Oh god! Ah! This is so laggy! Blue! No, don't go for me! No, come on, come on, Blue! Is this fire actually going for me? Come on, Blue. You can go. I'm expecting you to go. Light the way for me. Get out of the way now. I need you guys to get out of the way. Go inside. There we go. Hey.
Oh, yeah. Oh, good. You made it. Okay. Yeah. Just let me, killed by neurotoxin. Mauled by bear. No. Turned into radioactive goo. No. Here we are. Sensational. You have reached the end of the tests and sustained no serious, well, almost no serious health implications from neither prolonged exposure to the ChromaGun nor the almost incineration of yourself.
Was that
fantastic?
Part of
thank you
almost
for
being
helping ChromaTech build a brighter and more colorful tomorrow.
Yay. It's party time, I guess. And we're back on an elevator. Do I get to keep my ChromaGun? It's not taking anything away from me. Is this going to be a really short episode? Am I going to have to combine this with episode with the other episode just to... All right, we're back in the elevator. Oh, I mysteriously have my ChromaGun gone. I have a ChromaGun. Ha ha ha. This brings back memories. Memories of yesteryear. Welcome to ChromaTech. Oh man. Now what? I feel empty without my ChromaGun anymore. I want to paint the walls yellow. Oh.
Very, very well done. Now let's talk about your future here at ChromaTech. We have a project I think may be just your thing.
Oh, really? Press return to skip. What's happening? Oh, this is the credits. Okay. So we did get to see you guys. I'm happy for that. Thank you. Oh, wow. That was a journey. That was... Oh, press return skip. Press return skip. Cool. That was a cool game. A lot of questionable parts in between, but overall, I like the concept. I like the... It's cool to see a color-based FPS puzzle game. Mostly a color-based puzzle. Puzzle game. So, yeah. That was really cool. I'm glad I got to play. Thank you again, guys, for guys at Pixelmaniacs, Chris W. I'm sorry, I don't remember your last name, but thank you for approaching me and giving me a copy of this game. This is really fun. Is this gonna stay in the black screen forever? Oh nope. Hey there, John. I know your name now. Is your head gonna... Oh, I was hoping your head would
turn 360 degrees. What you playing there? Are you playing ChromaGun? So, what is this next challenge you have for me? Your nostrils are very white, sir. Or is that just a reflection of the glass table? I don't know. Oh, I can go in here. I can go in here. I can go all the way down. Man, I'm the best at singing songs on the fly, aren't I? Oh. Hey, guys. Are these the developers? Oh my god, these are the developers. Oh my god, this is great. Oh, and there's a little pixel maniac. Oh my god, this is the best. I don't even have any words. Benjamin doesn't have his pants on. I like to imagine that this is what happens every day at Pixel Maniac's headquarters. Do I still get... Oh, no. I don't get hurt by these guys. Oh, my God. This is so great. I'm wondering if... Is this it? Can I take water? Thank you for the water. This is fun. And I guess I'm gonna...
Who is this?
You don't have a name on your top. Well, I guess this is it for ChromaGun. This is not how I expected this series to end. But we're ending... Oh, God. Hi. We're ending it here. So, I've been Tor Kirby. Thank you again, Pixel Maniacs. This is really fun. Game is really fun. Really enjoyed it. And until next time, I've been Tor Kirby, and I'll see you guys later. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Woohoo! Yeah, break it down.